This is new this morning. Two officers are recovering today after a massive struggle with a man who was supposed to be treated at a local hospital.
Christina De Leon joins us live with details on how the officers are doing and what's next for the suspect who is responsible for attacking them. Good morning, Christina.
Good morning. Now, Officer Roberto Aguilar is still at the hospital recovering from a gunshot wound to the leg. A 5-year veteran of the force. The 8-year veteran, Officer Yvette Mead, is also recovering, but she has been treated and released from the hospital after being knocked out. She was able to eventually shoot the suspect in the stomach. This is video just into our newsroom of police after they arrested this 40-year-old suspect being hauled off to jail. Now, he too is recovering after that gunshot wound. He was shot in the stomach by Officer Yvette Mead, as I mentioned. Police tell us the 40-year-old man was acting erratically over at Cristo Santa Rosa off Northwest Military yesterday. Officers were called to help subdue him, but instead, police tell us he became very violent, and officers say no effects were actually made on him as a result of being tased twice.
We don't know if just physical strength alone is what did it. We're also looking into the fact that he may have been under the influence of something at this point that brought on the erratic behavior to begin with.
And part of that erratic behavior involved knocking Officer Yvette Mead to the ground so hard she had to have stitches to her face. She was treated and released from the hospital. Roberto Aguilar, the other officer, shot in the leg with his own weapon during a struggle with that 40-year-old suspect. He was in surgery yesterday and is still recovering at a local hospital. Both of them expected to be all right. That 40-year-old suspect you just saw, police say he's now behind bars at the Bexar County Jail. Live downtown, Christina De Leon, News 4, San Antonio.